from an undisclosed location in the mountains of Northeast Georgia, this is Cooking with Vinny.
Vinny Verelli here, and today I have decided to get some barbecue because that's what you do in Kansas City. I understand that Kansas City has more barbecue places per capita than anywhere else in the entire U.S. of A. Now, you think of Kansas City barbecue, the big high-profile places are Gates and Arthur Bryant because they got one of these rivalries going on which one has the best barbecue. You start asking the locals, and they'll give you some different ideas. Well, a good friend of mine, Candy, says you got to go to Jack Stack's. So, who am I to argue with Candy? So here I am, and this is no bull. You get it? There's a bull behind me. Anyway, when here, look at the food I got here. I got like three different kinds of ribs on here. Well, this is like lamb ribs, this is pork spare ribs, and then I also got that what they call the burnt ends. And you can get all kinds of ends that are burnt. You can burn anybody's end. And the burnt ends here, I got the beef because I had pork and lamb. Delicious. Candy got some barbecue shrimp that was super, and we ended the whole thing off with this incredible carrot cake. It was so moist, it was almost like bread pudding, which is something else they have on their menu that's really good. But this was warm and moist, and it had this icing over the top with nuts on it. It was delicious. This is the place to go. This is Fiorelli's? Fiorello's. Fiorello's, a nice Italian name. Fiorello's Barbecue. Jack Stack's, right here in the heart of Kansas City. There's several different locations. We're down here by the railroad tracks. Ciao for now.